Today, new Nevada driver's licenses will start rolling out and will continue through August. So here's a look at the samples of the new cards. The DMV says in addition to this new design, they also have some extra security features. You don't have to rush into the DMV to get one. Existing licenses and IDs will remain valid until their expiration date.